In this day and age, there's too many people who don't know where ingredients come from. We walk down our supermarkets, we see little slices of meat, little slices of fish, in little containers wrapped in cling film. No understanding. I'm a great believer in exposing individuals to beautiful ingredients. And if you can start to appreciate it, then you can start to cook it.